Well, this would be easier with web shooters. I lived almost my whole life without web shooters, now all of a sudden I can't function without them. Peter Parker! Peter Parker was in my room! Or something. And now Norman Osborn is on the loose. Norman Osborn and Peter Parker. The world thinks they died fighting each other. How are they both alive? Something is going on here. Something crazy. Maybe they're both clones. Maybe whatever was in those spiders that bit us and gave us spider powers because we can't die. No, maybe I'm not gonna die. Maybe I'm sneaking about May Parker's house like a creepy stalker because she doesn't answer her phone. Wow. Jaded Street. No one notices a guy in a spider suit sneaking around the neighborhood. Maybe they don't live here anymore. Maybe they're just out. I was so worried about a goblin coming here, and I didn't know what I was going to do when I got here. There's nothing here. No Peter Parker. No clones of Peter Parker. No goblin screen or other... Sup? What was it thinking anyhow? Right, Norman Osborn killed Peter Parker. He killed him right here on this street. I come here and what? Let him kill me? Is that the Human Torch? Ow! Oh my god. This is it. This is the exact place it happened. This is the exact place the Green Goblin killed Spider-Man.